And once both his feet are on the platform, you can start. There's one more thing I forgot. See these black stoppers here? Those will just go through the play monster's stomach, okay? And then you're gonna stay right there till he's ready. He's off of this game. Oh, don't start quite yet. Alright, you're good to start. See if you can catch up to him.
God bless you.
Thank you. Alright, you come up to the first little black stopper. Perfect. Alright, you're going to step over to your orange table. See how you're all tangled up? Next with your continuous, you gotta step over that orange line and then back under it. Perfect. I'm pointing my toes to one side, probably towards your dad, and walk kind of sideways.
Like this, Mike, where you shimmy like this. Mike.
Now if this gets too easy, you gotta challenge yourself. No hands, shut your eyes, go backwards.
She was 7, and then 6, 8.
Because we don't want you to be bored.
Gotta make it difficult the whole time.
Sophia, we could go on these together.
It's okay. My knee will probably be happier if I don't.
Sophia, this is probably the most
fun. Yeah, especially on the wooden barrels. You'd be crawling on your knees the whole time through.
Oh, really? Yeah, they would hate that.
Sophia, we can go on them together.
I had surgery on it a month ago, so I'm just going through physical therapy, so yeah, we'll wait.
Yeah, that would be no good.
I've still been averaging between 5 to 6 miles a day walking.
Want to go on this together?
That's still really good.
Excuse me?
Yeah?
Do you want to go on this together?
Yep.
Wait.
It's going to squeeze you, okay? It's going to warn you. You little, it's like hugging you the whole time. It's going to hug you even more now with two people in it.
Sophie, you want me to go first then? Because it's going to hug you. Whoa.
I thought you were going to wait for your sister.
I was until you said I was going to hug us.
You don't want a nice hug from the net?
No, because it's already too big.
Yeah, there's another one on the other side.
What if I get stuck in the middle? I just pull this orange thing?
Yep, you're gonna wrap your legs around your each other and just pull across.
Okay, so are you ready? Dad, ready?
It's recording. This battery's gonna die too.
Yep, you're gonna have to wait until he's out the thing and out of the way.
Okay.
You're good to go. Nice job. Try no hands on this one.
What?
Try no hands.
I'm gonna do the challenges this
time. Alright.
Okay.
I just sat. So here, this one's a little hard, so be careful. Like, is it hard? Yeah, but even if you do fall, you'll be fine. Like,
just remember.
I did it on purpose, but... Whoa! It's like a zip line! Michael, can you two try to fall on that?
On the net?
Yeah. Okay.
Sophia, what he says, we can push each other off of it the second time. Like, we can fight on it.
It's a good arm workout for you.
Isn't it? Sophie, we got another zip line. Michael, can you wait?
No, because I have to go on it first.
Next time I go first.
No, you can't. You can't pass me.
Next time around, maybe she can go first then.
Here we go! Sophie, you ready to catch it? I'll wait till you get here now and then. Sophie, Dad, has it already been an hour?
No.
No. Ready, Sophia? Ready?
Perfect. Now pull yourself back to the other way. Good job. Keep pulling.
Don't bother holding the white rope, just pull the orange one.
Sophie, I'm ready.
Nope, no you're not, don't go, don't go.
Don't go.
You gotta pull that up and over. If she went, you've been thrown off the platform.
Sophie, once I go past this, you can go. I wanted to go down the zip line without this.
You're still hooked on it a little bit.
Oh yeah, Sophia, wait, yeah. Okay, can you go down the zip line without this?
No, you get stuck.
Sophia, go.
Good job, Sophia.
Sophia, can I push you off on this one?
No, you can't push each other off.
Can you like push on him? What, I mean, yeah, can you push each other off?
You can just like run, like you can run across the platform and stuff. See if she'll catch up to you. Alright, at the end. You can like wait. Wait a second, you get ahead,
see if you can catch up to it.
And vice versa.
This is cool. This one's
cool,
it's like it goes up and down.
Yep.
Can you put the
span
on it?
Yep, so you're gonna pull that slap rope all the way down.
So, wait, you get the span on it!
Grab the orange line and pull.
I almost fell off on that.
The arms are fine.
Okay, that was so fun.
Black rope, you're gonna pull.
Okay.
No, don't pull it yet. You gotta move your play monster all the way to the other side. The orange line jump in place, so.
Right, Sophia?
Yeah,
you get a splinter?
I got a little bit poked by a splinter, but it didn't get in my skin. I'm gonna sit on this one. Sophia, ready? Oh, Dad, I'm gonna jump to it. Ready?
I don't think you'd be able to.
I couldn't sit down on that one, so. Why?
Because it was hard.
Sophia, you might have to jump to this one. I hope I do have to jump. Sophie, do you want to jump or no?
Yeah.
I'll push it out for you a little bit.
Yeah. What are you gonna do, Sophia? Just slide your way across?
Yeah. I don't know how to do this.
Pull the orange thing, snap the orange thing forward. There you go. That's the hack.
No. I mean, you can, but...
Why, that looks like the easiest one.
No hands.
It feels like you're gonna fall off. Okay, right now I'm gonna use my hands.
How do I get down this?
Turn around, face it, and climb.
Backwards or forwards?
Either one works. Just make sure you feed your play monster through the black stoppers.
Ow. Oh my god,
wedgie. Sophia, ow.
Dad, I'm just posing.
Yeah, it looks like a nice hammock.
Yeah, this is a nice hammock.
I am making my escape. Sophie, remember, only one at a time on these ones.
Michael, I'm gonna go fast the next round.
No, because I go faster than you. And I'm gonna go no-handed, so.
Dad, can I go first?
Sounds like it would be logical. I mean, it sounds fair.
What do you mean?
You went first this time. Maybe she should go first next time.
Yeah, but I'm gonna go really fast.
Dad, please?
Fine, Sophie, you can go.
Let me tighten that up a little.
Having fun, Sophia?
Yeah. I want to slide down this.
You won't be able to because of the stop that you have to feed your monster over.
How'd you like it?
Awesome. I'm
going to
go
no-handed. Michael, awesome. Michael, let me do it first.
And you got to let me just change something over. Get rid of the other camera. Just take a minute. All right, congratulations, Sophia. That completes your first lap. We'll bring it down. There's the thing that you have to slide it through to get it off. Excellent job. High five. Good job.
Nice job. That idea of for my sandbox when I was little, wasn't a sandbox, it was a mud box. We took when they were doing construction around us, took the dirt and stuff. Made our own little dirt box. Mm.
This one's hard.
You did it before.
No,
that's impossible.
I know those guys that walk across the canyons do it, but they have a stick or something.
Yeah, that's crazy. I don't know what they have in their minds to do that.
Right.
Especially, do you know what a slack line is? It's like a fatter tightrope material.
And oh yeah, yeah. Like a bun, not a bungee. Like a
kind of like a bungee. Like a band, I guess.
Flat.
Yeah, it's flat. And there's a couple guys that like to bring it up into the mountains and bring them across mountain ranges, right? And we'll do it without a harness.
That's just
Am
crazy.
Am I able to go back on some of the zip lines?
On the zip lines, no, because it's too much of a slope.
Mm-hmm. You'd have to defy gravity and go uphill.
I'm kind of stuck.
How are you stuck? Bring it back through. Pull the red line. There you go, feet it like that. All right, now stay on that same side. There you go, good job.
Yeah.
Sophia, this side it hurts. You hit the wall, but it doesn't hurt. I gave you no handles on this. Can I go? Sophia, do you want me to do no handles on that? Yeah. I've done two no handles already. I just gotta step on this pan. Michael!
Yeah?
You almost made me fall.
So what? I just did fall.
How am I gonna get back up here?
Muscles.
I did it.
Good job.
This one is impossible to do. Sophia, you should be able to do things on that.
Sophia, wait for me.
Sophia, ready? I'm gonna do it no-handed. Look.
Sophia, wait up, please.
Why?
Because I asked you to.
I wanna do it.
I need to come over that way. I'll miss it. Take your time, you're not in a hurry. Enjoy it while you can. Work together, guys. Michael, give her some space.
You can't stop. Stop! Go.
Slow it down, Michael. Sophia, keep moving, please. You got good arm strength, Sophia. You can do it. Nope, watch out. She's wrapped around the ball.
Michael, don't go.
I'm not going yet. Oh, shoot.
Sophia, can you pull it back for me a little bit?
No, I can't reach that.
Yes, you can.
And I can't.
Use your foot. Rob's coming with the stick. Oh, he's got it. Rob, you got it. Rob, you got it.
Doing great, Sophia. Doing great, Mike. You are.
Sometimes that's the hardest part.
Right.
Just be like,
did that one. That one's the easiest one. Dad, I'm doing it with my eyes closed.
Okay. Good job. We're doing this one backwards?
Yep. No painted. Sophie, I'm doing it backwards. No handed.
She's on the last platform. Hi, Mikey.
Okay, one second. I'm gonna run across the ice court. No hand in the ice court, run.
Awesome job, Sophia. Did you have fun? No, you only get twice.
Can I do the big one, please?
Not today. Someday we will. Someday soon, when your mom's home, we'll come.
Is it still there?
Yeah.
It's hidden, though.
No, I just put it up.
Oh.
Done.
You're done? How was it?
Good.
You're tired out? Gonna get a good sleep tonight? Water, there's a water fountain behind the trailer there.